really great game by Princeton. Didn't make anything easy on us offensively. 16 turnovers is very uncharacteristic of us. I liked us defensively, but we really struggled putting the ball in the basket today. So credit Princeton. Yeah, I thought Princeton, unlike teams that we have seen most recently, really did a great job pressuring on the perimeter. And then they had Allery on the inside, made it really difficult to score around the hoop. But with that said, you know, we had our opportunities down to a couple times with the ball that were just empty trips to get it even and then go ahead and try and take a lead the last 5 minutes of the game. So, again, there's no fun in losing, that's for sure, but there's great teaching moments this early in December, and that's really what we're going to go back to the tape and look for. In every win and loss, obviously there's things that you do well and things that you want to improve on. So this is going to be a good one for us going forward, getting us better.